Oh man. What you doing, Echo? What you doing, puppy?
Jake, you just got me killed. No, because I'm kind of trying to... No, I didn't. There's a llama under the water right there. God damn it. Man, I hate it when that happens. Dude, I'm surprised I've not crashed yet from how bad my fucking Wi-Fi is. Yeah. Let me go in the game chat.
Haven't been playing. I took a 2-week break in between, so actually
okay. No. Oh, you know what? This is probably not good for my stream.
Oh shoot! No! Every emote I do, no! Ah! Not that one.
I'll have drawn it out with my own emote. Jay, I don't see the comment you put. Oh, yeah. I mean, you're not wrong. YouTube.
Keyword, it's...
I'm asking that for Christmas, honestly. It actually looks like a really good keyboard.
I'm buying the mouse and the keyboard.
Just tell me how good it is, by the way.
What, the keyboard or the mouse?
Yeah, tell me how good the keyboard is, because if it's good, I'm totally gonna get it.
Really good. Well, Will has the same one, but it's just wireless, and,
I've, like, never heard of wireless keyboards.
Yeah, me too.
I have a wireless keyboard. I have a really bad computer.
And it's pretty good for him, and it's wireless, so the wired one's probably even better.
What are we learning?
Connection and
stuff. I like wired better because,
you don't have to charge it.
Wireless mice tend to, die in the middle of games, and also sometimes they, like, cut out mid-game.
Hang on, bro, my keyboard died.
Wait, so is he on PS4 and playing keyboard and mouse?
No, he's on PS4. If he's playing on keyboard and mouse, we're gonna lose all day.
Lose now.
Then get a bag of trees and get this.
You finally both have kit. Never gonna give you up. Wait,
do you all
wanna
go kit?
Beaver, do you like the attention. Do you like the one without the hood on? Style without the hood on?
Okay. Yeah.
I'm just wondering. Wait, doesn't it have a masked version? Like, that looks like Lynx?
No.
Oh, I swore it did.
Wait, is that skin like Lynx's sister or something?
I don't fucking know, I just like the skin, so I got it.
This skin is pretty good, though.
Gold scar.
Someone's under me. Are you ready?
The green verse.
First chest I open, I got a green scar called streamer luck.
Green scar.
Streamer loot. Streamer loot.
Dude, where is this guy? Did he land above me or?
Oh my goodness, it's Lachlan.
I'm above you. Oh no, I hear him.
Oh yeah, I see him.
I just picked up the tag, so.
I hit him for like 30 something.
Oh, dude, blue charge on me.
I got him.
I have a purple charge.
Dude, what the frick? I couldn't shoot anything. How much health does he have? You hit him with 4 attack shots. What the frick?
The attack just sucks.
Can you get me before his teammates come?
His teammates are already coming, so.
Alright, get me. That's not his teammate, that's a random guy, but there's another one, so. Don't die.
What's this man doing?
Oh no.
Oh, guys. Guys.
Dude, I needed that AR ammo.
Oh no.
It was basically. Can you throw one over here?
You said that? That's
Timmy. Oh, yeah. I'm being shot in the back.
Timmy,
you can just call me Nathan.
I need help.
I'm calling you Timmy because Timmy sounds hilarious.
His name's Beaver.
Here, I'm coming to you, Beaver, because I need that medkit, or I'm gonna die. Oh, you
don't
hit me with
it.
That's assault.
I see the claws in the back now.
Do you have that?
Modders.
That's
us.
Oh, that's great.
You can have that if you want.
I swear to God,
I think I
do damage.
No, I don't.
Do you want to fight these guys?
Not really.
I don't feel like dying.
Oh,
no, fart mates.
Let me jump.
Somebody just got rebooted.
Almost all dead. All dead. No, one guy all the way in the very back.
Yeah,
all dead. All dead.
No
knocked
longer.
One guy over by the battery.
Oh, wait. What do I call this guy who's using kit?
You call him Jake.
Okay.
Just call him
Jake. That guy that you just killed, he was so bad.
Yeah. I need help by the reboot van. There's people rezzing.
Bet he was not.
I knocked one.
Oh, next.
What the frick, dude?
True.
Oh, great. He's got
down, breaking down, breaking down.
I am for 36.
I knocked one of them.
Titan 29. One health. Parting.
That's nasty. There's people behind you, Jake.
Well, bro, I'm on.
I tagged him.
He's back.
Behind me.
Got him.
Nice.
Yeah, red paint for some misfires.
I'm looting, definitely. Yeah, I'm definitely getting Jake.
I just need ammo. That's all I need.
Jake, you better res one of them. Do it. Get the guy right in front of you. I'll get Beaver.
Oh yeah?
Stop humping him.
I just need ammo for everything. That's really all I need.
I'm good.
I need
can I have this boy right here?
Sure.
I need a gun that shoots lots of boy.
The way, the charge is starting to grow on me.
That's cool.
No idea what that means.
Anybody have like any medkits or anything? Oh, there's somebody over there.
Yeah, my man's building at a mod tent.
Where is he?
Jake, can you drop me some heavy?
Guys, I got chucks.
I'm not heavy, I'm medium.
No.
I have 8 bullets.
Oh, he's running, I see him.
There's 100% of guy.
This one try.
I need his medium.
I need that medkit.
Medium right there. Oh, he had 90, dude.
Oh, thank God.
Guys, I have charge slashes, so when I'm done. Oh shoot, people shooting at us.
What are you?
Where? Oh, a helicopter right
by Beaver.
Grab that a little bit.
Guys, I have charge slashes, so when I'm done with these guys.
Wait, Timmy, did you just try to charge?
He's not even
in.
I thought he was in the bush. I didn't see him.
How I literally hit him.
I don't know. I hit him with a headshot.
Shake him down. What are you?
I need. Do you guys mind if I take his AR? Because I genuinely have none.
Everybody,
he had nothing.
Right.
He had mats.
Of course, he had nothing. Right?
Come here. Everybody, come here.
Hold on, Tristan. I'll be right there. Give me one second. Okay.
Thank you. Alright, Jake.
I have more than one kill. Holy shit.
Yo, dude. Timmy, congratulations, man. Very good.
Yeah. I feel like every time I do the first match with Tristan, I always do decent, and then after that, it just goes downhill.
No, that's just how Fortnite works.
Yeah, true.
So you start off the day because you're feeling nice, good, and you're confident because you just woke up. So then,
bro, I woke up 3 hours ago.
And then you play a game, then you instantly die. So then, slowly, eventually, your hope for getting wins slowly deteriorates. So then, you have no meanings to win. So then you just.
If Jake didn't invite me to party while I was playing that Blitz, I probably could have won because I wouldn't be able to pop the heal.
So interesting.
Good job, Jake.
Yo, Tristan, you remember that one time where we spammed Drew when he was in the top two? Yeah.
So that's what friends do.
I mean, it is.
Yeah, we just invited him 10,000 times just so to try and mess him up.
Never do it to Caleb because then he'll unfriend
you.
Such
a good pickaxe.
Oh, I didn't see you were in the top two. What are you talking about? I didn't even know you were in a game. I was just inviting you, bro.
Oh, footsteps. North.
Ocean just knocked someone.
Oh, no, it's a friendly.
What do you mean it's a friendly?
Yeah, what the hell?
Alright, everybody pull. Oh, no, he's not friendly anymore.
Pickaxe.
I hand for 18.
Yay, we pickaxed him.
Yo, streamer loot?
Yo, can I have AR ammo?
Yeah, sure.
Timmy? Thanks, Timmy.
Yo, are you seriously gaming?
It's a gamer.
No, I got a gold scar, purple charge. Both of those came from my first chest. Hunting. Ooh, I'll take that.
Green medkit, purple hunting, all the way. Green medkit.
I'll take that green medkit.
Yeah, bro. See, look at these common medkits right there.
I'll carry this medkit.
You mean the green medkit?
Yeah.
No, I want to carry the medkit.
I'll take the bandage. Oh, sorry, the common medkit.
Oh god, I thought I almost killed myself.
This is such a good looking pickaxe. My god.
Which one is it?
That's such a good looking pickaxe. Oh yeah.
I remember when it first came out.
Why is it so freaking foggy?
I think it was season 5.
Yeah.
Because I remember in Daycon.
Wait, no,
it was season 5.
I swear it was before season 5.
I'll look at the item in.
I think it's season 3. I don't know. Or that's a really similar pickaxe. I don't know.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is
season 5. So
foggy. Oh wait, this came. Yeah, it's 100% season 5. You remember the two skins that came out with it?
Oh yeah.
It was the one with the hoodie.
Season 5 was pretty bad for skins.
Yeah. Those two skins were terrible though. They were literally defaults, but like a little bit upgraded.
The battle pass wasn't that good either.
Yeah.
The battle pass was really good for me.
The battle pass really went down after like season 4.
Season 4 was the best season for way too many reasons.
I don't remember which it was, but like for the terrible 200 skin.
How did I miss that?
You know what I'm talking about.
I just kind of
That was season 1, chapter 2.
That's
probably.
No, like the early one.
His teammates were here. How did that miss? Excuse me? Don't finish him. Oh my god, we're literally shooting at him and he's finishing
loser,
it.
Loser, dude. I mean, wow.
Oh, there's guys behind us, too.
Snipe him. You're a god. Nice shots. Cool.
Yeah, I know. Guy on me.
This is a nice aimbot.
Let me kill him. Let me get his loot, Jake. I need ammo.
Why is there a reboot van all the way over here in this van?
There's a whole team coming. I need help.
Yeah, I'm coming.
You're saying nice aimbot?
Thank you. This one is cracked.
Breaking down.
Other one's back there. Where's this guy at?
Reload. everyone.
He just drilled me.
Where you at? Jake, guard for a minute.
Yeah, I would love to.
I got chug slashes, I can heal up.
Or actually, I need you to...
Kristen?
Just try and clutch it. I wish you could drop stuff when you were down, because I would totally drop you my scar right now, but...
I got a
blue
air, and
aimbot, he'll be fine.
Yeah, true. Hi, Jake. Okay. Dude, down people down. Should be able to res people. Oh, you got guys landing on us.
Oh, no. No, please.
Yeah, I think it's TV. Oh, he's cracked. He's whited.
So am I, though.
You have aimbot.
Oh, zone's coming. I can't get you guys.
Justin, how many...
Just pick me up. Pick me up. Pick please.
No, I can't. I'm gonna die. No, wait, there's a launch pad.
Damn it.
I'm sorry. I had to get away from this guy anyways.
Yeah, like
oh, please don't shoot me out of this guy.
You're good.
I wish you could drop items when you were down, because I would have dropped you my scar, my chug splashes.
Yeah,
actually, that would be a really good feature.
I don't know why you can't. It's dumb.
I know.
I mean, you're streaming.
Oh,
right?
Please.
Yeah,
oh, no. I don't know if they saw me. Oh, no, they're fighting another guy.
I think they saw you. Blow the helicopter.
Dude, you want the helicopter.
Shoot the Jesus nut, it'll blow it up. Shoot the Jesus nut.
Oh, wait, oh no.
Oh, no. Who's leader?
Are you? He was one shot, dude.
A fucking
well, not really, but like,
you're
if I headshotted him, I would kill him.
You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Did you kick this kid?
Yep, I was right. It was season 5.
All right. I guess they're just a similar one that came out earlier.
You know, if you can fight people that are literally shooting at you. I'm just saying, he's literally being shot at, or he's literally shooting people, and then he comes over to
he
me
died.
Because. So Lucas, on Amazon, I made this list for my PC, and it's over $1,000.
Sky Echo.
All of it together.
That's what my dad did.
Imagine having a PC.
I'm gonna get a. Oh my God, that's bigger than I thought it was. I'm getting a really big mouse pad.
And no one laughs.
Ha 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 ha! That's what she said. Ha 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 ha. Wait, what monitor do you use, Lucas?
I have one.
What?
Hey!
No idea.
I'm sorry, I can't hear you.
Never gonna give you
I know,
one.
My goddamn dog is so loud.
Never gonna run around and desert you.
I sang that for like an hour straight yesterday while waiting for people to get on. I sat there and just sang that.
Oh wait, now Renegade. Wait, Renegade!
You can copyright music. Hit me.
So I think, so I think it was the game that we were in before we joined you guys. Was that the game I won, Lucas? Or was that a game
before? Yeah, when Tristan clutched up.
Okay, so
yeah, I won all the games
there before. Lucas had died, we were playing duos, and I was still alive. And then there was another duo and one guy, a solo guy. So it was two solos and a duo. And they were on high ground, we were at the authority, they were on high ground, they were dropping down to come try and kill us, because we weren't budging, we were just staying there. When they came down, I used the impulse launcher and got the high ground, and then they killed
aimbotted one of them, and then he dropped down.
No, they killed the solo guy, the other solo guy, and then I dropped down, lasered one of them, knocked him, and then the other one dropped down to try and come help him. And I lasered him, and I won the game.
You mean you aimbotted him because you have aimbot?
Yeah, harpoon gun.
Yep.
I honestly do believe Tristan has aimbot. Yeah,
no, there's no way.
Oh shoot! That's a guy.
It's just a cheap aimbot though. Because sometimes it won't function.
Yeah.
Cool. Eat a grenade. Come on. Yeah, I just killed a guy with a grenade.
Yeah, so truthfully, I do think.
No, honestly though, it's all in the sensitivity. That's literally all it is.
Oh, shoot, I'm shot 8 times. Oh, wait, no,
do you play with aimbot settings?
I don't.
I'm gonna turn on aimbot
settings. And what are these aimbot settings you're talking about?
Okay, you have to, like, put a certain ADS on these.
I'll do it. What? I will. There's a guy in your house.
I have 3 kills, but I have.
I tapped him twice.
No. I messed up. Super hard. Crystal knock.
Oh crap! Don't die.
Res,
take it.
Of course,
I got
much.
Jake. I got a mini for you.
Jake, I love how he completely ignored me chasing. Like I was chasing him, and I was popping him. Here's 2 minis.
I have a med kit.
I'm gonna carry this. I'm just gonna carry those minis in, but you care. You have to.
Thank you.
I could use some ammo.
I can carry this med kit. I don't have any ammo. What ammo do you need, actually?
I need, shotgun. That's really it. I'm good on everything else.
Wait,
right
can
now.
You guys hear my keyboard?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
How prominently loud.
Oh, wait, Jake, I meant shotgun.
Can I have that shotgun ammo that you just stole, please?
You did say shotgun. I know you did.
I went in here before you even...
I gave you
that. Yeah, I have 4.
I only have 11, so...
I have 3.
I have 3.
Well, I'll tell you if you find any extra.
Yo.
We need to go to zone 2. So.
Excuse me.
Yeah.
You have 61?
Yeah, I killed 3 dudes.
Drop him some.
I got no ammo.
I don't know, man. I need a present.
Present? Yeah, all Jake can offer is a flopper.
Jake. I'll take it. I'm already carrying.
I found 4 shells. I think I'll live.
Carrying 2 floppers.
Pot shield up here. Jake.
Oh yeah.
I think Jake needs it more, Beaver.
Yeah, he can take it. He's right there.
His name is.
I'll be fine.
Oh, there's another one right there.
Okay.
And
here's
there's a
question
cool
that I
here.
Ask a lot of people. Because a lot of people think I don't sound like skeptic, and a lot of people do. Do you think I sound like skeptic, or do you not?
What'd you say?
Do you think I sound like skeptic?
Jake, there's another pot shield right here.
Not really.
Beaver, can you carry both of those pot shields and give them to Jake?
I'm carrying 3 medkits, so I mean.
Okay. I have 2 shark splashes for
we'll just,
if they want.
Yeah, just give them to Jake. Jake, your nickname for me on Fortnite is Jalaka Richards.
Good.
You can make a nicknames of us. Oh my goodness.
Yeah. You have to be in the lobby, I think, and then you just click on their name and then it says change nickname or add nickname if you don't have one for them.
I wish you could remove the tail from this skin.
There's three minis and a medkit over here.
I'm carrying 3 medkits.
I'm carrying 3 floppers and 6 minis. So.
I'm gonna carry these chug splashes in here.
There was a chest in there. I don't know where it went.
I ran over it.
Okay.
I'm gonna carry those wings.
That's what she said. You went, I said that's what she said.
So funny.
Wait, is there any,
Can we take this chopper and go kill?
Give me the loot! Echo Sky!
Let me in! Bro, why didn't you pick me up? I was literally right beside you.
Hop in.
Go, please.
Pick me up before you go. Pick me up! What? I literally clicked square and it didn't do anything.
I can't hear anything.
Oh, are you kidding me? I got hit.
Right, it's fine.
I'm jumping out.
Hey, one of the teammates are yet.
What is happening? What just happened?
What just happened? We just.
Wait, what's up? Shot at.
No.
Shoot him down. She wants it now. She doesn't have to go to work for another like 5 hours.
Yeah,
okay, I have a question, guys. What just happened?
I could not tell you.
We just went in there and just shit on them.
I thought there was one guy.
I did that.
God.
Yeah, so did I, and then we just landed on two and just lasered them. But our health went down too.
One of them
was AFK.
Here.
Hang on. Not yet.
Tristan.
There's another med kit up here if anybody can carry them.
I carry it.
Pop some of those minis.
Hang on, don't use the truck. Wait for everybody.
What?
Alright, everybody come here.
Reagan.
Lucas, give me one of those minis. Lucas, can I have one of those minis? Thank you.
Ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Ambush.
I'm not healing like one health.
I have 98.
I have 5 kills. I don't know where those came from, but
I got one. But I also I've damaged almost every guy we've killed, so
I mean, dang it, I accidentally dropped my shotgun. I'm so big brain, it's incredible.
Yo.
We got marauders landing north 9 degrees.
And I care what.
We're just letting you know that they
north
might
9 degrees, man.
They might charge us. Oh, there's fighting over here on this mountain.
Yeah, I was about to say I hear shots by you, baby.
I see
the guy.
That's my eyes.
Mark him.
I saw
him. Let's go give him.
Did he pass?
There's a guy landing on us, I think.
I hit a guy in that tree right there. That's the guy that just landed. There's another one right in front of you.
Let me build.
I hit that guy for 36. They're both. I hit them both for at least 30.
Oh my god. Let me build. Game. Oh my god.
These guys have all the caddy stuff.
I got this guy. Let me kill this guy.
What? There's a guy on me. What the fuck? They all have the same fucking skin. It's so confusing.
Wait,
or at least they have the same bad.
Dude, why is he shooting? Know. Why is he shooting me? What the frick?
Jake, just come pop the res and kill this guy next to me. Jake. There's a guy coming around the corner. Be careful, right there.
I can't move.
I know, that's my bad. I got in your way.
Oh, why is this my gun not reloaded?
He's reloading. Go.
And I'm coming.
Nice. Can I have that legendary right there?
I want the shotgun. I call the charge.
I just want the, I just want that hunting rifle. That was... I have 3 medkits, by the way.
I have ray gun. Please.
Oh, sorry.
I have ray gun.
Hey!
Hey.
Jake, I have a pot shot for you.
Hey, I got another kill. I'm surprised. I need some minis.
I need everything.
Throw those, the rest of those moves.
I will.
And there was Pacho right there.
I don't care those medkits.
Can I have the charge, please? Lucas, can I have the charge? You got the AR the other game. Can I please have the charge? I have a blue.
Jake has, Jake, Tristan has minis.
You got the AR the other game.
Give me mini.
Minnie Mouse?
Any mini.
That's what I say.
I want a blue one.
Give me
here you go.
Oh, you know, I could use
I
ammo.
Need everybody's rockets. Stop.
Everybody drop rockets.
Let me see.
Right here.
Oh, yeah, I got some.
Guys, zone. Anybody have pad?
No, just go. It's not that far.
Yeah, it's not far at all. I'm gonna get the circle.
All I have is two minis.
I have a med kit. I also need ammo for everything but rockets.
Dude, last game?
Jake, did you drink that pot shot I dropped you?
No, beer stole it.
No, I didn't.
Last game?
No, I had two. I had two, though.
Hey, listen. Last game, you activated your aimbot. I'm pretty sure we got like a 20 bomb.
Pretty sure.
Pretty sure.
Gonna upgrade station if you guys want to use it.
Yo, can I have some everything but medium and rockets? Dropped my rockets already.
Hold on, come here. Hold on. I'm gonna drop you 10 shotty.
Do you got any medium?
Shotgun ammo. Yeah. I'll drop you.
Hey! Thanks.
Medkit, if anybody can carry that.
These people are these marauders. Found marauders.
Can we, where, honestly, we have good enough loot. Let's just kill the marauders.
Oh, they also they gave you decent ammo. Oh, there's an actual guy on me.
Like a real ass.
I got him. He's dead.
Yeah, he got him. It was one guy. I'll let you get the ammo and stuff. Oh crap.
Why did he push?
Because I have
chunks. No idea. He probably thought it was just you.
Probably. Oh, there's minis right there.
Alright, I'll take him.
Purple tack right there if anybody wants that. Tristan, do you want to trade?
What?
Stack your chips?
No.
Anybody wants to go there, back there and grab the purple tack?
I see more rockets over here, Lucas.
Actually, I'm gonna... I think, Jake.
How did you lose so much health? I can't pick up these rockets, but there's rockets right there.
I have chug splashes.
Don't use them, you heal.
Dude, I can't pick up anything over here, what the frick?
Because they're not here.
Yes, they are.
No, they're on your screen, but they're not on my screen.
I got six rockets.
I have not.
I'll give you three of them.
Everybody, chug splashes to me somewhere over here.
I'm just gonna use them over here.
Everybody meet up on.
I don't need them, so I'm just gonna go to zone. I'm gonna camp over here.
Stop.
I swear to God, there's gonna be somebody in here.
Probably.
Take those for the.
We got 10 right, people
I'm
left.
I'm camping.
Oh, wait. Oh, where's my SMG?
Jake, I don't really need mine. I have a blue one if you need it.
Oh, my SMG disappeared for a second.
Oh, okay.
Big pot. Okay, and then.
Got a hit.
Can't tell if it's just working or not.
Are you shooting a rocket launcher? Oh! Wait, are you shooting a rocket launcher, Jake?
That's right.
Okay.
Did you just rocket ride?
No, he used his shockwave launcher.
Okay.
If this guy edits on me, he's on it.
Oh.
Nice finish.
Nice, Jake.
Anybody, I'm just gonna pop these star stashes.
There's rockets right here.
Wait,
I picked them up here. Here, I'll split. Here, Jake, take these ones. Lucas, stay over there.
There's guys right down there.
Check this one. Where?
Okay. Down there.
Are they behind the rock or something?
No, I
see them now.
Yeah, they're pretty obvious.
Oh, I hit him! Oh my...
Damn!
I hit him with the sniper. He's 90 health.
There's another guy, other guy east, northwest, northwest.
Guy 24
boxed up right there.
I got the guy northwest. There's two northwest. I just got hit. How do they see me? What the frick? Be careful, there's two. Beaver, there's two in that box where you said northwest.
That guy's whited.
Alright, WP around the, gas station.
That bullet was nowhere near me, but okay.
Oh, they're rushing.
It's okay,
Knocked one.
Nice. Careful, there's more. Oh, wait. Of course there's people behind us!
Shit, this guy's above us, too.
Above us?
Oh, fire. God,
the guy behind a launch pad.
Yeah, he's landing on me.
I cracked the guy that launched.
Right on me, right now.
Him.
One singular dude.
I almost hit him. He's up there by that tree. He's up there by that tree.
Strong gun right here for anybody who wants that.
I'll take it. I call it. No, I already called it. I called it.
Tristan has aimbot. So Tristan.
Yeah, I have aimbot.
I got a mini. I got a mini on me. If you need it.
I'm not dropping the charge.
I gave you the charge. Drop it.
I know, I'm not gonna drop it. You gave it to me, I'm not gonna drop it.
Let's push these guys up here. It's only two of them.
I'm good with it.
Use this launch pad.
Legendary bolt right here.
I need heals again. I only have one bandage I'm carrying.
We're fine. Alright, oh, it's a 1v2.
No.
No, it's not. It's a 4v2.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, hold up. Where did you get 1v2 from?
Probably the numbers one and
two. Probably Caleb.
I found them.
Oh, probably his inner strength, actually.
Inner strength.
I hit him for 100 up there. 100 on mountain. 100 on mountain.
I'm about to win. I'm about to win.
I shot the mountain guy down.
What is he
probably
doing?
Gonna die. Yep, I got him.
I'm so dumb.
He's dumb.
I freaking shockwaved myself into zone. I want to shockwave him.
Yeah.
That guy was building up like we weren't gonna shoot him down. What the fuck?
This guy's been playing too much creative.
Yeah, obviously. Okay, I got 3 kills. How many of you guys get?
I got 8.
Where are my student stats again?
By the way, I also got 4 assists.
6 assists.
Dang, you guys play.
I only got 3 assists. I got 8 kills. So we got here. I'll check how many kills we got. We got 9,
15, 18, we had 20 kills.
10, we got
dude,
10,
we should sky base.
11.
Here, you guys play like a quick game.
No, we got 19. Lucas, we got 19. Because you and Beaver equally got 10 together, and then Jake added 1, so that was 11, and I got 8, so that's 19.
Damn it.
Yeah, nice.
Why couldn't we have killed one more guy so we could get the perfect
spot? I'm gonna go eat real quick, but I'm gonna sit out, so.
Yeah,
I don't want to play that.
Battle lobby. What?
Get me right back.
Yeah, same. I'm gonna go eat.
Gonna wait.
Pretty solid game right there. Teared up.
I'll do that.
cash on me. Like I hit the lottery, trip. Watch on how they follow me.
Echo!
Honey's blue, yeah, I got them all on me. Go, 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 go.
Echo! Shh.
You named your dog.
Yeah, I named my dog Echo. No, not this stupid dance.
At least it's not a basic name like Chloe or Duke.
Well, we named her Echo because around February last year, we lost our dog Bella.
Bella?
Yeah.
Huh, what type of dog was she?
A chocolate lab.
If we had a dog that we had to give away, her name was Bella, and she was a schnauzer, so I was wondering if and she died recently or something. So I was wondering maybe if you had.
We got a puppy recently that's a chocolate lab, so they named her Echo. Because she's an echo of her old dog.
Oh, that's pretty good, actually. Good name.
And then we got Sky. She's a husky. Dog.
Wait, she's a husky?
Yeah.
The one asked or the one that you have?
The one that we have right now. We have a puppy that we just got. We have a husky, and then we have a mutt.
I wish I could have a husky, though. Those things are adorable.
Yeah, but they sure are loud and messy.
Do they poop? My mom says she doesn't want them because they poop really big. And they shed a lot.
Well, we have a husky American Eskimo mix, so she's pretty small, so not like super small, she's medium.
That's what she said. You see the skin in the item shop is called the Cloaked Shadow?
Let me look. If the item shop did not take 8 years to load.
Maybe it's because you're on PS4. Or as my annoying friends like to call it, Gay Station.
Yeah. A console's a console, like, I mean. They all have their benefits.
I bought my Xbox only because all of my friends had an Xbox. I totally would have bought a PS4. If not literally all of my friends. All of my friends had an Xbox.
Yeah.
And plus, what's better about PS4, it's cheaper.
Yeah.
It's cheaper to play on PS4. Because you
I've had Xbox, like, my whole life, and then I recently got a PlayStation. I love it.
You like jazz?
Actually, I do.
It's fantastic. Okay, so I went up to random people in the pool, and I went up to them and I said, "You like jazz?" And a lot of them said yes, and then I also offered them a Sake Cheez-It. None of them said yes for some reason.
Damn. But no, on the music I have, I'm playing the Saxy Groove. It's been like that for years.
Also, what's it called? You know the thing where, like, you go out to people and you do, like, you know the Booga dance or whatever, that thing Booga's family did that one time when Booga won the World Cup?
No.
No, I don't know. Just going up to people at, like, a pool or some public place and just, like, messing with them is hilarious. And some people are how do I say this? Like, embarrassed or, like, shocked.
Yeah.
I even said something like that. They're just, like, they just don't say anything. And then let's just, okay. Good answer. Arguably, I think the Renegade is arguably one of the best emotes in the game.
No.
Doesn't it look good with the skin though? Because the skin looks like an ear girl.
I mean, you're not wrong. No, the best one is the, God, I forgot the name of it. It's never gonna give you up.
That one. This is the most toxic emote.
Yeah, or this.
Oh, that hit me right in the gut. Oh. I started playing during that season. Okay, I'm gonna be honest with you. If I had the battle pass that in that season, then I totally, that totally would have been my favorite season. 100%.
Yeah. I'm still mad about that season because I was one singular battle star away from John Wick.
Oh, you want to know what's funny?
What?
My friend got level 74. So he was 84, actually. So he was one level away from getting Purple Omega, but he didn't get it.
Yeah, it's, I like the, let's see, which one is it? The Ice King, you can still do the challenges if you didn't finish it then. It's
you
just
can?
Omega, yeah. I'm still, all I have to do is outlive opponents.
Wow, wait, what about the Icy Peak one or whatever, the Polar Peaks?
Polar Peak? Oh, I already did that, so. All I have to do is outlive opponents.
I actually had no idea you could do that.
Yeah.
Can I tell you a weird story about me?
Sure.
I've been using the same glider for a year.
I've been using the same glider throughout my whole career playing Fortnite.
What did you have?
The Mako, the rarest glider in the game.
Holy shoot, bro. That's
yeah.
Really glider, man.
I've been playing since before Season 1 Battle Pass. So.
Dude, why'd you not buy Renegade Waiter?
Because no.
I'm a Renegade Waiter!
No, back then I didn't spend any money on the game, so. My first ever skin was the original Twitch Prime.
Twitch Prime? I wish I could have gotten that. Yeah,
no. And then eventually I got, I think the Season 3 Battle Pass is the first one I got. Except for, I got the Mako. For in Season 1. But I would use glitches to log in to save the world. And then I would get V-Bucks and then I bought the Battle Pass eventually.
That's just a
minute. I just recently... I started playing this game again 2 weeks ago.
Wait, when did you quit?
Around... I played like one season in one game in Season 1 of Chapter 2. And then, like, I kind of played Season X, but not really.
Watch the events.
I just log on to YouTube and watch the events because I like the events. They're cool.
Yeah. The event that happened last season, like the final event, it's kind of sucked.
Yeah.
Like, nothing happened. The Travis Scott concert did more to the map than nothing.
I didn't even watch Travis Scott one because I don't really like Travis Scott.
It doesn't matter if you don't like Travis Scott. The freaking.
Oh, well, yeah, it was still cool. It was just... Didn't really watch it.
I was at, so, can I tell you a funny story?
Yeah.
You know when the Super Bowl came to Georgia?
Yeah.
So, the day before, at the Congress Center...
Alright, I'm back. Is Jake back?
No.
Yeah,
he is. Oh.
But the Georgia Congress Center, whatever, they held this thing. It was called the NFL Experience. Where you could go, and, like, there were a bunch of people there. And then I took a picture next to the Lombardi Trophy or whatever, right?
Yeah.
So at that event, I watched the marshmallow event at that place because I wasn't on. I missed five events in a row because I was either at my grandparents' house or I was outside doing something.
Wait, Lucas. Hang on, I'm gonna text you this just in case you don't want everybody to know. Hang on.
The only event I've actually shown up to was when the cube exploded and the Rift Butterfly thing happened.
Yeah, the cube.
Oh, I didn't get to see that event.
It's the only one I've actually been to.
I was at my grandparents' house for that.
Just say yes or no in the or on the mic when you see that text. Or was it someone else? Because I can't remember. I know it was one of your family members, but...
It was Jake, my uncle, but I haven't seen him in a month.
Aww.
They're just setting up a date.
Yeah.
Yep. Exactly.
Dude, I remember...
No, I didn't know... Like, he can tell you, but I didn't know if he wanted to tell you guys or anything, so...
No, it doesn't matter.
Around the same time that they removed,
Wrong.
Team kill... You could not hear your teammates if you were in party chat if you were on the loading screen.
Oh yeah,
I remember that. That was so annoying.
I know.
You know when you'd be like in the middle of a conversation in the lobby and then it would just cut out.
Okay. It was the worst. I remember now that you say that the team killing. I remember the one time I team killed was when I went to Salty. One game in a duo fill and I saw my teammate got a golden scar, so I'm like, I'm gonna kill him real quick.
Me and Mitchell and Kyle, we used to always kill each other as jokes, and then our teammate would turn on us because they thought just trolling.
That's a huge problem in R6. R6 is always funny. My friends get mad at me, they just always stick at me.
Oh yeah, I forgot you can do that in Rainbow.
Also in Call of Duty, Hardcore Search and Destroy.
Yeah, freaking bot.
Rainbow
he
is
killed
not
me twice.
As good as people say.
Lucas killed me twice in Hardcore Search and Destroy when we were playing the other day. He killed me twice.
I have beer.
One time was an accident.
Nice.
No.
The
Jake,
second time was an accident, but he was trying to like what you were meleeing for some reason. Why were you doing that?
I was trying to tell you to get out of the way because I'm used to meleeing at people to tell people to get the frick out of my way.
Yeah, he was trying to get me out of the way, and he killed me. Because you're one shot, so if you get punched, then you're dead.
Also, I've started using the MP5.
You see, just murder anyone, and then that's pretty much the game.
I've started using the Growl and the MP7.
It's called the MP7.
The MP7's, like, so much better now. Why did this lobby take forever to load?
I don't know.
Because they nerfed They nerfed the MP5, so now let's go to the yacht.
No, the yacht sucks.
I'm just gonna land there and land out the helicopter. Just land on the helicopter, unless there's people. Or if there's people, then land on the helicopter. If there's not, just loot up.
It's the yacht. People are gonna go there.
Well, it's a doo-doo lot now.
Okay, guys, let's land on the helicopter.
Land on the helicopter.
I don't see anyone.
Yeah, just loot up. Just loot up.
You know, you guys... behind us, we see an army of like 50,000.
Oh my god, there's bird poop all over the Deadpool thing now.
There's actually bird poop?
God, the music here is so loud.
Yeah.
I ate cookies for breakfast. Homemade cookies.
That's very healthy, too.
I made a nutritional breakfast, nerd.
What did you have toast? Did you have avocado toast or something?
No.
Ooh, actually, that sounds really good.
I had toast and a sunny side up egg.
Yeah.
Oh, I like sunny side up.
Tomorrow, I'm actually
getting that. Yeah, same.
Y'all are fucking
weird. I'm gonna
ask
my mom to pick up avocados.
Wait. Avocado is the best.
Avocado is good.
Thanks.
Avocado toast is. Jake, were you there when?
I was just eating avocado.
Jake, were you there when Mitchell gave me the avocado for my birthday?
Yeah.
Dude. That's perfect. I'm totally doing that on somebody now. Honestly.
Yummy, 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 yummy.
It's an avocado!
Thanks!
I'm the sand guardian.
Guardian
of the
sand.
Guardian of the sand.
Jake, remember the Tiki Mans?
Yeah, the Tiki Man.
Tiki Man, take me by the hand, lead me to the land.
Ocean man, take me
by
the
hand. There's a mini over here.
Take me by the hand.
I need it.
Oh my. My music volume's almost all the way down. How do I still hear this?
Oh my god, it's freezing.
Are you guys trying to like
dude, my music is at 10%.
Hey, dude, I hear I see footsteps.
Because it's not controlled by music volume, that's why.
Where's the footsteps?
Guy right here, guys on me.
Well, I tried to save you, but you just destroyed him, so.
There's two chug splashes right here.
Renegade.
Wait, we can do it together. Where you at? Aw, oh, dang it. Get up here.
Man, I'm just trying to stream.
Stop. 3, 2, 1, and go.
Ah,
it's just a new
un-OG,
screw you.
I'm OG, I just not on my account.
My place is below.
I'm not on my OG account, though.
Come here,
I can go on my OG account, I'm pretty good on mobile.
Are you just gonna wait until Merger comes back out?
Lucas, have you not heard the story of how my account is literally like the same thing, but it's not?
Did you try to merge them, but now you can't?
Yeah, I tried to merge them, but it wouldn't let me.
Come here, people.
Because it said they were the same account. It literally said,
you
cannot merge because these are the same
account. One of them is your PlayStation account, you know that, right? And you realize you can already do that on Epic Games, right?
Yeah, you can link your Epic Games and PlayStation.
Yeah. I know. They are linked. That's what I'm saying. They're linked and it says
then
it's the same account.
Then unlink them and then relink them, retard.
No, last time I did that, I lost everything. I'm not gonna just lose this account. I'm gonna keep this account. That'd be dumb.
So much.
Oh.
I still have my mobile.
Screw Jimmy.
I just don't have to play on it.
Let me drive. Nick, let me drive. That's really bad. Jake, I will jump out of this.
Jake's gonna kill us.
Yeah, Jake.
Go ahead, jump.
Do some recon for us, Beaver.
I don't see no one.
I'm gonna jump out.
Wait, is there a bush? If there's a bush, I'll jump out.
Let me drive.
If Team Kill was on, I would totally screw Jake over right now.
Wow. I'm sorry.
I swear to God.
You're saying some weird things to the guy driving the helicopter.
Go to Frenzy.
Put us over a body of water.
Or just put us over a bush.
Okay, we're over a bush.
Not. I can't see them because we're so high up.
You want to check?
No,
I'm down. Wait,
check
I'm gonna try to land on those crash pads, okay?
Watch this.
Oh,
there's one right there.
Oh,
there's one
people in the barn. People in the barn.
Land on barn.
Ow.
Oh my god. I was about to say that just hit somebody. Somebody come get her. She's dancing like a shooter. How did I take fall damage?
Okay. I headshot and did no damage. That's always fun.
Guy in the corner over there?
Wait, I got finished. What the fuck?
How did you get finished? What?
I don't know.
For some reason, right now there are a group of
everybody. Where are they at? I'm gonna go reboot. I'm gonna go buy you back real quick, okay?
Wait, did we lose the chopper?
I think
probably.
It's on top.
Kristen, I'm taking the chopper.
You have 4 spectators.
Yay, I'm gonna do the renegade.
No, please don't, please don't, please. No, please. Please.
Never gonna give
you. Oh, got you!
Never gonna let you down.
Thank God, team kill's not on, because you would have destroyed me.
Right there, bro.
Go grab all my loot.
We're gonna go do the steamy shot. Oh, no, I'm not doing that. It's in zone. You have fun with that, Lucas. He's going to do the steamy challenge. I'm coming back, though, because it's in zone. I don't want to lose health.
I have a med kit, so.
I could really use ammo.
Never gonna fail you.
I mean, Jake, you probably have a bullet, so I mean.
What ammo do you have? I got ammo.
I need assault shotgun and heavy.
I have 51 shotgun.
What?
Assault. Shotgun, and I'll just split my heavy because I don't need that much.
I did it! I landed it!
I need like one bullet, so I mean.
That is so poggers, chat.
Poggers!
Oh, yes!
Oh, there's people, guys on me.
Never fear, I am here.
Oh, he's facing the launch pad. Oh, he just launched.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
I think it's one guy.
Follow him, Jake.
Hello.
Oh, there's marauders over there.
Hello.
Launching is broken. I'm lagging so bad while launching.
He's trying to crouch. He was crouching up and down.
Oh my god! What in the world?
Oh, great. Oh, those
they
are
blocked. Yeah, they blocked my building.
Excuse me, how did that?
Jake, get out of the fucking helicopter and help.
I am.
He's helping.
No,
exactly. I hit two of the marauders. They're both one shot, or two of them are one shot. There you go. Res.
Yeah, I'll do that in a second.
Dude, like, fucking three of them fucking blocked my build and then
yeah,
eight.
I have
chug slash right there.
I have chug slash.
Yeah, there's another one over here, too.
I also have a med kit, so don't waste it.
Somebody carry these 15 band-aids right there.
I'm about to use a med kit so I can.
Damn.
Here, there's another chug slash. Jake, come get this other chug slash real quick. And then someone carry these 15 band-aids.
Dude, what in the world?
I can't heal, let's use chug slashes.
Rocket wide. Rocket ride.
Everybody, use
five.
Those guys. Use the chug slashes.
Guys,
Beaver, go to them.
Wait, no, does this one have minis?
Oh.
Really?
Where? They're all the way up there. Just build and use them. Beaver, go back in there and use them. I don't need them. Just go use them with them. Use them. All right, let's W key this kid.
Did you only have one, Jake?
I had three.
He had three, but you guys kept.
I don't know what you were doing.
Oh, he just broke the tree up there.
I have a sniper, so I could possibly eat them.
I have a hunting rifle, but
I see his little head. I see his little. Tag him 22.
I'm pushing. Jake, use it. Use one.
Pop launch pad.
He's popping right here.
Guys, pad placement?
I see two.
There's, I was about to say, I see two. It's not just one.
Dude, why is gliding so broken for me?
Bro, why is he shooting me out of everyone?
Dude, what is this game?
Oh,
oh my god.
Jake, that guy needs cracked.
Build.
Nice.
This game broke.
I killed him with this freaking fart bomb. Holy.
Is it one guy? Oh, wow.
Well, I killed him with a freaking bomb. Like, what a loser. Oh, wait, hold on. You guys got shields?
I need mats because I have actually zero.
Beaver, I throw those two minis down there for you. I only have one left, but oh wait, I can
go back and grab the launch pad.
Alright, if anybody has any extra heals anywhere, I can carry.
I'm carrying
those.
Tristan, can you drop me some mats?
Mats? Yeah, here you go.
Hey, have you guys ever burnt your tongue?
That's all of my metal.
Yeah.
Yeah, put sugar on it and your tongue will be healed.
Sure?
Yeah.
don't believe that.
No, it's true. I burned my arm really bad yesterday.
I think they patched that.
Last night I was making to help me go to sleep because I couldn't pop it. I put it in. I made it way too hot. Right? So when I drank it, freaking burnt my tongue.
Dude,
I can't taste any.
Gliding is so broken. I landed at the stupid car.
Oh, does it like just push you all the way down?
No, it just. I vibrate in midair and that's it.
Dude, you just like
there's
lag
people on
every inch. Yeah, is it like where you just lag every inch?
Yeah.
How did that miss?
Oh, yeah, that's a glitch.
They're bots.
I hit one for 262 headshot.
Yeah, I think they're sniping. No, they're not bots, but they're bad.
Honestly, I think if Timmy can kill them, I think we can kill them.
Honestly,
this guy's trying to
Yeah, don't let him res. Don't let him res.
I'm pushing this guy.
Applying pressure.
Keep applying. Yeah, apply pressure.
Make nice RPG.
Shield.
I popped one for 262.
Got one.
So they're gonna be resing.
Yeah, they res.
How do they pop a res? What is this game?
I finished this teammate over here.
The one kill I was supposed to have.
Are they seriously launching?
I got guys!
What? How did I not get this knock? What?
Did they launch?
No, I killed one of them, but like I didn't get the kill for it. Okay. I think some kid sniped him. No, I literally just killed someone up there. I think someone sniped him right as I hit him with my shotgun.
Oh, there's people at the door. I cracked the guy over there. Hang on, I'm gonna... Lucas, come here.
You got guys right over there.
Well, can you guard us for a second? I'm rezzing.
I'm gonna try and apply pressure.
Jake's got a rocket launcher, so I think we'll be fine.
Ow, I got sniped. Watch out, watch out. Jake, get down. I got sniped from the authority.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, I forgot to say it. Talk about them. I'll tell you about them.
You need a med kit, Jake?
Oh, I got him. Oh, my God. I just lasered him with this burst. Holy crap. It was one guy. Oh, people at the fish truck.
Yeah, it's one guy.
I have never heard that call out, but okay.
Yo. Good call.
Oh yeah, I'm getting sniped at from behind.
Behind? Oh yeah, I see ya.
Oh shit, there's a guy on me with stinkers.
That's Marat now.
Where is he? Oh, that's Marat.
Here, you get the real guy.
I got him. There should be like one more marauder.
There's a lot of marauders.
I got a guy.
Where's this last guy?
Took him.
Up there.
Down there.
I need shield.
Oh, there's a guy. Shield almost cracked down there.
Medkit. Oh, I'm not trying to dance, dude.
Damn, I hate it.
The game's
when that
just
happens.
Like, oh, let's dance real quick. We're gonna freaking die. We're gonna kill you.
Guys, help.
Is there a guy on you?
I'm getting beat.
Oh no.
He was bad.
Carry me in his own. Carry me in his own.
Take care. I should not be the one carrying.
Oh, that's not good.
Oh, okay. That's not good. Uh oh.
Guys, catch.
God, he's right there. He's launching the finish. He's launching the finish. God damn it. Why is he so bad?
I'm at 11 HP.
Why is he so bad?
That reminds me of that idea.
Tristan, you got the rest of the fucking server on you, man.
How is he not gonna?
I don't know. You have the whole server on you.
On what?
Yo, look down and edit.
Uh oh.
I know you're not a chef.
There we go.
You're my dad. taste anything.
Oh, come on, you got this. Loss of taste? You have the COVID, bro.
I thought I literally can't taste anything.
Nice.
Got my reboot,
Press me. Early.
Jake, I can't get you, I'm sorry.
Yeah, you can. You can get him.
No, I can't. Zoe's about to go. Hang on. No, Zoe's about to go. I can't get you.
Take a card?
I don't think you can get us. I don't think you can get anyone.
Yeah,
you can't get anyone.
Yeah, I can't get you.
Try.
I only have one flopper. I'm not going to survive.
Let's just pray that it's not a team of four.
Yeah. It probably is, though.
I mean, you can clutch it. I've seen you clutch worse.
And I just clutched that. Oh,
last game, you got like 5 picks in a solid minute, so I think you're fine.
Let's see if there's any more heals up here.
I'm gonna mute my mic. I'm gonna go look for some food.
Man's gonna pull out a fucking fishing rod and start fishing. Also, I love how Tristan has legit max units.
Oh, great.
Oh, wait. Uh-oh. Oh, you might have fucked yourself.
Nope, that wasn't worth it. Didn't help me.
No, you can't. I think you came out with less health.
Yeah, I did. Oh, no, there's people right here. I need to take that and drink a mini. Wait, this is just one guy. I'm only hearing one guy.
Watch it be a 1v1v1v1. Everyone's kung fu fighting. I find it hard to believe that 7 billion people with a martial art performance simultaneously while executing expert level kicks at a rapid velocity. Nice, Jake. I like your thing you sent me. Yeah, I think.
Oh, this is a bot.
Yeah,
it's a bot squad. It's a bot squad.
Okay, easy win. Wait, how did you get a bot squad at the guy walking around?
Yeah, I know, I hear him.
Nice, 86.
He's dancing. Yeah. He was dancing. He
Do
knows
bots dance?
Apparently. And I don't know if they're... They might not be actual bots.
I think they're just
really
bad.
Yeah.
They made it this far.
I'm gonna have 12 kills if I win this. What is he doing? Just sitting down there?
Yeah, I should have like 3 kills, but I mean...
Hopefully he's not one shot, because I want to pick... Wait. This is definitely a bot.
Shoot him once if they burst. No, actually, use your SMG and shoot him a few times.
Dude, try to go for a trick shot.
No, I'm trying to pickaxe him. Wait, no, he's gonna die in zone.
He's gonna die in the circle. No, he's gonna kill you. I thought he was gonna kill you.
I laughed so hard, dude. I was gonna laugh so hard. No, wrong amount. There we go. Never gonna give you up. Oh, sorry. Oh, perfect timing, too. To stop letting me move after right after I push it.
Closer than we ever.
Yeah, like anyone's even watching my stream.
That best, apart from the rest.
Ben, oh, shoot. Ben Shapiro versus Pillsbury, he will win.
And the stars get chicks. I'm gonna check my heyday. Because...
Stop checking your flippin' heyday.
This is the first time I...
Why do I even have clips from Rainbow? What is happening?
I don't know, but I don't like it.
Man, but I don't like
Jake, what the fuck?
Apex.
Jake, what the fuck? Name me a wish and I'll grant you it for you. I want a girlfriend genie.
What is this? Are we in another game yet?
Yeah. It's just loading.
Okay, hang on.
Headshots do significant damage. Wow, I did not know that.
Never gonna give you up. Never gonna say goodbye.
You can stop laughing at me. Take the L.
Wait, renegade.
Oh god, there are three people. Dude, stop laughing. I'm going to take the L on you because you're trash.
It's on me. I just hit the lottery,
Jake, fuck you.
I'm gonna freaking, what's it called? I'm gonna memorize that song by the end of the season. I guarantee it. Because everybody's gonna keep using it, and then I'm gonna use it. What, the entire song?
Oh, we're gonna be authority.
Please,
no, please.
No, no.
You know what? Fine. Let's do it.
I'd literally rather have knee cancer.
No. I don't think.
Can you even get cancer in your knee?
Actually, no. My dad says when he doesn't like want to do something, he's like he'd rather have anus cancer. You will.
Wait, hold on. Can you sexually transmit cancer?
No.
No, that's called crap. What's it called?
STDs.
Well, that and there's something else.
Five.
You pick Axie, please.
HIVs.
No.
No.
My friends got it because they're like.
Oh my god! The fucking ghoul trooper landed on me with the fucking shotgun.
He literally landed on nothing.
He landed on nothing and pulled out a shotgun.
I don't have a gun.
Are you kidding me? This is why we don't go authority.
Because this man
literally pulled a gun out of his ass. I saw where he landed. I landed there. I did not land there for a reason because there were no gun, and he pulled a fucking shotgun out of his ass. Tristan, why haven't you rebooted me yet? I thought Tristan was some kind of god.
What?
I thought you were some kind of god.
How? I wasn't here, I wasn't listening.
So, hours ago, I never turned off the stove.
Just. Lucas, just fight him. We're about to all be dead. Just fight him.
Was that my card that was just collected?
No. It ran out of time.
Oh. Well.
Just go fight them.
You're strategically fighting.
Good shot. Accuracy plus 1,000.
You should go strategic.
Just fight them. You should go strategically kill them. What? How can he use the helicopter?
What?
Every time I try to get in that helicopter, it never works.
Yeah, wait a minute.
Tristan, that's because you suck.
No, it literally won't let me get in it.
You know, maybe we should not have landed the authority. Just maybe.
What did I say? Right. Because we're gonna die in half a second every.
You suck!
I'm gonna go back to the lobby. Everybody go back to the lobby for a second. Please.
Why'd you do this to me?
Guys, there's cars coming out in Fortnite tomorrow. Fortnite!
Oh god. This... Why?
Can't we be able to own these vehicles and just run people?
All there's happening is we're getting run over.
I've had a loss just gonna be 200 HP.
Wait a minute! Oh my gosh, Becky, no one asked
you. The whole plane and mech thing's gonna happen all over again. People are gonna complain that they're too OP, and then when they nerf him, everyone's gonna be like, why'd you nerf him?
I honestly feel like it's gonna be the first thing that's actually not an overpowered vehicle, to be honest.
We're about.
It's a fucking car.
I know, but I feel like it should be destroyed when it runs into things instead of destroying things. Because it's a car. And if it crashes, then it gets damaged. Well, exactly, that should do the same thing, but, you know, Fortnite or Epic Games is dumb. They're like, oh, this will be fun, this will be so balanced.
The ham and cheese.
Oh, frick, I forgot I had to fish 50 fish, dude.
Hello?
Hello. And I'm here right now, right now.
Wait, that's Koopa Jonesy stuff, man.
Tim and the Beaver. No. No.
Is your name actually Tim the Beaver?
Oh, there we go.
Yes, my name's actually Tim the Beaver. Is there another account named Tim the Beaver?
Yes.
My highlight uploaded. My highlight uploaded.
Is there anything specific in there?
Type in
stream?
Tim and the Beaver.
I typed in Timmy the Beaver and it popped up your channel and then it popped up one of my highlights because it had your name in it and then it popped up your stream and then Minecraft
Beaver?
With T-Gib.
Is your name Beaver? LOL.
No,
it's Timmy the Beaver.
I have 5 subscribers.
Yeah, you're
right.
Dude,
I'm the best.
Wait, hang on. Let me see if I'm subscribed to you on my other ones. I'm going to subscribe to you on every single one of my channels.
I'm going to wake up tomorrow. I'm going to have 1,000 subscribers just from Tristan.
Yeah.
Yo, thanks for 1K subs.
Nope, not subscribed on that one. Subscribe.
I can't find your thing.
Oh, yay, my channel's popping up when I search up your name now. That makes sense.
Oh, I guess.
Dude, why can't I subscribe to you unless I go in your channel? It's
fake. G-Silence.
Yeah, I'll have some of that too.
That's what she said.
Did you put it in the exact same way my name's spelled in game?
What were you saying, Jake?
Timmy Dubbeaver?
Yeah, duh.
My
D-A.
YT?
Yeah.
Vivid, just search up Beavers and it should be there. It's Vividarize.
No, it's yours.
Vividarize.
Is my mic that bad?
It should pop up now because I posted something yesterday. Okay, let me make sure it's...
Wait, is it your audio or is it my mic? Is my mic that bad?
I mean, your mic sometimes cuts out and lags, but...
Timmy...
Yeah, that's because it's old.
The Beaver. Timmy the Beaver. There he
Bro,
is.
Bro, 7 subscribers.
8 now. I'm subscribing to myself, too, as I do this.
Because yeah,
it's popping up
you.
For some reason. Because I play
hey,
with
you so
much. Can you
sub to me on all your channels, too?
Later, yeah.
If you do, I may hit, like, 20 subs.
Timmy the Beaver.
Got there.
Oh, there's myself, too. Not sure why that's popping up. Well, actually, it's because my name is in something with you, so.
That's my cup.
That's so funny, because that
that's
was my cup
so
before.
So funny.
Timmy the Beaver.
Ow, I've knocked my leg.
You should have 10 subscribers. Yeah, you have 10 subs. 10 subs just from me.
I had like 4 subs earlier. Now I have 10.
YouTube just looking at random people's stats. How did he just get 6 subs in like half a second? Now I have 8. I had 1.
They're gonna remove every single one of them.
Yeah.
Because they're inactive accounts.
Well, I have 50 subs on my first channel, or 49 subs on my first channel.
My channel's so small, they won't even look at it for anything.
Yeah.
Look at my little eagle on my back.
Look, he's using the Xbox symbol or Xbox emblem on his by his name. What's it called? Not emblem. The
my banner is the Xbox one.
The banner, yeah, he's using the Xbox banner.
It's exclusive.
Yeah. You can only get it if you have an Xbox.
No, actually, a console is a console, like, truly.
Yes, sir.
And I'm here right now. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down.
Oh, Tristan, stop singing, bro. Copyright. You're too good.
Yes. Lucas, did you... Oh, crap. Oh, so how does Modern Warfare run on your computer?
I literally told you this like an hour ago.
I didn't hear you. No, I heard that you, like, I'm talking about, is it, like, the, or, I don't know what I'm not saying, like, how do you download it and how does it work? I'm saying, is it good, like,
is it great? Fast? No, like, no, yeah, pick him.
Does it work good? Is it fast? Is it, like...
Yeah, it works perfectly fine.
Okay.
Kick him, because
I was playing with somebody on COD, and they said it was bad. I'm not party leader, you are.
I am.
Who is this kid?
No, we don't talk about this kid.
On COD, there's an FOV slider. So make sure you use that.
I'm floating. Floating. I'm watching me. Oh my gosh, this is such a different perspective. I'm so glad I can watch your stream.
Team Rumble, change it.
No, please no.
Why is it on Team Rumble?
Because that kid joined. And Sky, I'm floating. Why does it say there's a daily hype cup for you, but it doesn't for me?
Oh, no.
Oh, because you're party leader.
Oh. Yeah, probably.
Apparently, this is a duos trios cup.
How do you have 170 V-Bucks?
Don't question it, okay?
So if you bought a tier, you would have 20 V-Bucks.
Yes.
What?
I don't know where I got 70 from. I really don't.
I don't know how, but apparently he was probably lying, but apparently JT had 3 V-Bucks before.
How would this kid keep joining? Dude,
stop joining! Put the party on private! Stop joining, we're doing stuff. Oh my god, I can buy the starter pack and wear it for my entire life.
I don't understand it.
Why don't you just unfriend him? Are you
I blocked
friend?
Him. No. I don't know how he's joining.
Jake?
What? Oh, I'm gonna play on keyboard. Just kidding. No, we're not.
Oh,
why?
My.
Because he freaking joined. He's probably... I am gonna strangle this kid. I'm gonna 1v1 him if he joins again. And tell him to leave if I win. If he wins, then...
This kid's on my fucking friends list. I don't know why he is. We played fucking BO3 of them once.
What the heck? Whose voice was that?
I don't know. It's probably the same kid.
Oh my god, why is there two other people? Now, okay, Lucas, are you inviting them?
No. What? I have no idea who these people are.
Jake, are you inviting them?
Please don't kick them. Please
why?
Don't kick me.
No, we're kicking why? Both of you.
No, I'll yes. do anything if you don't kick me.
We're playing why? Squads, so I mean...
We're playing squads. We can play later. But
sure. How do you know this? How do you guys know this guy?
Guys, that was a lie.
We don't.
That was a lie.
We don't know that.
That's why I don't friend random people, or that's why I don't friend like people I don't know or like don't play with anymore. See, like this kid's on my friends list, and I don't even know who he is. Like unfriend. Thank you. No. I hate how I unfriend people on PlayStation Network, and then on Fortnite, it's like, oh, I'm gonna friend request them again. And now he's my friend again. Why did he add me? Dude, I hate this game. You have to unfriend
Tristan,
him from
you are
PlayStation.
Now party leader.
Oh, thank you. Wait, I'm gonna make the party private. No, that's why it was public.
I don't know why it's public. I've never had it public. I've always had it on fucking private. Bro, I got 3 viewers.
Imagine using the Renegade skin. You should do the Renegade while wearing the Renegade.
The Renegade Raider?
Renegade Raider? No, it's actually just called the Renegade.
Yeah, like, I'm gonna do the Renegade while wearing the Renegade.
That is like the worst skin ever. Oh, Beaver, I want that. I want that loading screen again so bad.
Oh no, this was a good one.
When Fortnite was actually fun.
I know. The meteors were just hidden. What?
Meow.
Again.
Cash on me, I just hit the lottery. Hey, hey, hey.
Stop.
Get some water, it should be fine.
Ready? Three, two, one.
Oh! Aww. I thought that was it.
Wait, do you have party hips?
No.
Anybody here have party hips?
No.
Wait, renegade!
Wait, party hips.
Never gonna give you up, never gonna let you down, never gonna run around and desert you. Here, I'm gonna mute my mic so I can sing. I'll hurt you. Look, I got more fishing challenges that I don't even need! I need to catch fickin'. I need to catch 50 fish.
We can go frenzy.
Lazy.
Or lazy.
You are so lazy. Why are you lazy? Jake, I want that skin. Give me your skin right now. Give it to me. Give it to me! Remember when they just made all of the skins, like, from the same, They were like all the same skin except just had different colors.
We got like 8
Bright
teams
bomber,
here.
Nightlight. Well, I just landed on a med kit because I'm dumb. So if I die, it's probably my fault.
Bro, what do you mean? Med kit's the best.
I know, but there's.
The only one the hardest pickup doesn't work.
Of course, he's got a. Of course, he's Sparkle
Rain,
Specialist.
I am middle match. It doesn't matter. Rain, you scream at me when I interrupt you while you're playing. That kid was bad. Give me your
shoot
shotgun,
that kid.
Boy.
Kill him. I'm gonna
cop
it over. Oh, great. When did he get that gun? Imagine finishing.
It's being that good.
Yeah, he's really good, Nick.
Oh, this kid. Dude, this kid built right before I shot. This man has telekinesis or something. I don't know. Like, I mean, the second I fired that gun, he built a wall right where that bullet was.
Just let Lucas die. Let him die. Let him die.
Yes, dude.
God, that's the third one.
Oh my god, what did they change? Why did they change the pistol? It looks so stupid.
I know.
Like, if you aim in, it looks retarded. It's like it's got a wing on the side or something.
Oh my god! How the hell did I make another alive?
Uh oh. Dude, oh my god, my aim is so bad.
My name is Lucas. I am very pukish.
There's a fish sticks up there that's like one shot, I think. Maybe close.
My name is Lucas. My name is Lucas.
Why is he sitting up there?
Because he's a season 6 bot or season 7 bot.
Yeah.
I know so many people that have the Link skin, but they're terrible.
Well, because the Link skin's terrible.
That's my dad, and my dad's favorite skin is the black one.
God, I hate the Links, it's so bad.
They're literally using a copy of the Links.
Yeah, but the one I have is better.
His dad plays Fortnite with him.
My dad doesn't play Fortnite with me, he only plays solos. On my friends list, he actually has the highest solo score. If anybody on my
damn.
Oh my gosh, I'm a dad
by himself. Kind of sad.
Ooh, that's a good loading screen too.
Renegade. Give me the beaver.
What?
You like jazz.
You like jazz.
I love jazz.
Like, I can do the voice.
Like jazz.
No, can't.
He knows like all of the lines to that stupid movie.
I've watched the movie over 100.
I mean, it's a great movie.
Laserbeam Chug Jug song. What is this?
Why is the bee talking to me?
Oh my god! Chug Jug!
What is this?
Chug Jug! I don't care about anything else in life right now! Chug Jug! And then drink it! It takes 15 seconds. He's piss bot through and through. He's busted, so they say. Meant to go to heaven, but he went the other way. He went down.
I have no idea. I just saw it, and I'm like,
oh, whoever the hell is playing that.
Oh, I'm so goddamn happy right now.
If you don't turn off right now, you're gay, and you can't
play that. Right after he took the chug drug, he got headshot sniped and died.
He got headshot sniped and died.
That was when the chug drug came out. Lucas, shut up. Your voice isn't any better.
I literally sound like Skeptic. I am.
I literally didn't ask my.
I want to be Great Britain, the worst country in the world. That's not giving.
It is the worst country in the. Actually, it's Russia.
Russia is not as bad.
Russia is the best country in the world.
What was that act? Oh god, Tristan's T-posing on my screen again.
Yes. No, it's like the beginning to Wakanda Forever. Wakanda Forever!
No.
Yup. When I land, I'm gonna do the rest of it. Renegade, why can't I dance? Oh, there we go. Wait, Renegade!
Wait. You're kidding, all I have is a launch pad?
Ow! Oh my god, if that would've hit him, he would've been so mad. How? Synodix, don't die!
I'm not gonna die, bro.
I'm in a bath, though.
Oh, I killed him!
I'm shaving.
Jake, remember that one match where you popped off with the fucking,
don't finish him, I need
his
stuff.
Flare gun.
I killed him, I just killed this kid with a flare gun.
Yeah,
are you
Jake
talking
about
likes- me popping off with it?
Jake loves to pop off with the fucking flare gun.
What was that?
Oh shoot, I think his teammate's coming for me.
Why does this guy have like full HP?
Next one. No! You, man.
He just wanted to rescue me.
Oh shoot, how did you die? Can you get his reboot?
I would once I kill this guy.
Young dumb!
Me.
Young dumb dumb and balls! Young dumb! Young, young, dumb, and broke. All I have is a green AR and two bandies, so.
You're fine, just shut up.
I'll reboot. Because I have the worst loot of all of us.
No, he's down below. What?
No! Don't finish.
Why was
he's
healing?
He's
had fucking shield and everything. Dude, I swear to God, if you finish. Oh my god.
You're lucky I saved your ass.
Go, I sure asked me.
I don't know, Jack. Maybe because you're a teammate?
Mini right there.
Hold on. Oh, no, I'm trying to change my sensitivity, maybe.
They're straight.
Dude, they're like crouching up and down.
They're straight, man.
Yeah, they're freaking straight.
Dude, just
saying, why marauders look straight?
Marauders straight?
Dude, they're just stream sniping, so, I mean.
Yeah, they're stream sniping.
Hey, come here. Tristan, you completely took my freaking... completely took my attack from the guy that I killed. Drop it.
I didn't have attack.
I have attack if you want it.
No. It was a green attack. You have a green attack.
No, I have a gray attack.
No,
But there's attack right there. There's a tack right there.
Okay. Tack literally going shoving up your butt.
The hell was that?
I need ammo.
I don't have any ammo.
I don't have any either.
Well, good for you. Then why are you asking me?
I took the asshole.
Oh, yeah.
I touched the asshole. Dude, we just survived. Dude, we're the best players.
Dude, we can beat Ninja. Honestly. We could beat Ninja and his.
Bro, no way.
We honestly could beat Ninja if we 1v4'd. With me and Lucas.
I think
we'll
be one Ninja and Stella.
No, he just pulled out his aimbot.
Guys, there's apples over here.
He called me a stream sniper and then get me banned mid-game.
True.
He would. Stream sniper! That's why you don't stream when you're 1v4ing.
Don't let me down.
Fart on him. Hit the quan.
These guys are bots. Let me kill
them. Let me kill one of them. You just die.
I died, yeah, because I ran out of shotgun ammo. Because nobody dropped any!
I didn't have any!
The hell was that, Jake?
Everybody just jumped right over him.
No, Jake, no.
Shake him down. Wait, no, I'll build. Jake, come here.
No.
Jake, come here. Jake! I'm gonna build. Where are you going? Throw him. Yeet him. You're gonna kill He's gonna leave. He gets really mad easily.
My sensitivity, what just happened?
Jake, you might want to get him, or he's gonna get mad and leave.
Oh,
there's a blue tack right here. Make it.
I don't get really mad. Annoyed, like.
Okay. Well, you should have stopped at like half a second later. Before I made it.
What did I do to my sensitivity?
If I add you up to the thing, I'm making.
Add who? Beaver?
Beaver is okay. Beaver. Hit me.
Are you gonna add Jake?
I'm adding. Jake's speaking.
I can't hear you, your mic sucks, so.
$3 headset.
What was that, Tris?
I said your mic sucks. Your mic breaks up like every 2 seconds.
Yeah, it does.
Who hasn't told you that? But it does. Like, we can be talking for like an hour, like, and your mic's perfectly fine, and then like the next 20 minutes it's just breaking up.
Well, Jake, you're so nice.
Stop.
I got your comment.
Earth down up. Somebody just landed.
They have the grapple gun.
Gamer! Oh shoot, he's on top of this building. Wait, never mind. Wait, yeah, he is.
I can't do anything. I have literally 5 AR and 3. Yeah.
I cracked him. Oh, there's a teammate.
Dude, what is happening? What in the fuck just happened?
Jake, get me.
Dude, you're actually gonna finish mid fight? Wow, you're so good.
Jake, he's right there! Jake, no. Jake, hurry, kill him! He's checking out, kill him!
What is he doing?
Oh, never mind. Oof. Lucas!
Well, where are you?
He's just watching. My man straight up just said, fuck you guys.
I don't blame him.
Oh, shit.
What?
Nothing. I'm very big smart, okay?
I can realize.
Oh my god.
What'd you do?
Nothing.
What'd you do?
No, I was just being retarded. Instead of changing my ADS sensitivity, I was changing my straight up sensitivity. So I had a sensitivity of 8 during that fight. And that's not fast, that's slow. That's 8 out of 100. Is Lucas fucking AFK? I'm confused.
No, we said his mic sucks, so he's being a little sissy about it.
It really sounds like Caleb, man. Oh.
No way someone's not gonna kill him.
He has time once and that's it. No one's gonna follow through. God. So this is how we're gonna watch this.
Lucas, you're not funny. No, you're really not.
What did I do to deserve this?
Just talk. Yes.
But yes, he says talk. No.
Yes, talk.
Rayan, why are you in here? Rayan, if you're gonna watch my stream, go in another room.
No.
Please.
No.
Please.
No.
Please.
No.
Boomer.
Jake, did you just comment boomer?
Yes, I commented boomer. Okay, I'm leaving. I'm not gonna. Unless he talks in the next couple seconds. Yeah.
Alright, I think my sister came to my setup. I went to go pee. My sister.
Yeah. I believe that. Are you sure about that?
Oh.
Because I'm pretty sure. Oh, Jake. To die, unless that was your sister. So you had to go pee right after I said your mic sucked. That makes sense. Look. His mic sucks again. He's gonna go pee. Guys, he's gonna go pee real quick. Yeah, Jake just got off, I think.
Yeah, why, Jake, though? Dude. I think he's also watching my stream, so that's cool.
The guy on the top of that roof is bad at the game, he'll kill you. Wow!
Wow, you're so bad!
I couldn't imagine. Gamer!
We're an amazing group of players.
Jake!
Ray, there's a delay.
Jake, are you there?
Because it prevents stream sniping.
What prevents stream sniping?
The delay on video on streams.
Yeah, but do you think anybody's gonna be stream sniping you?
No, I don't choose the delay. This YouTube does it by itself. So.
I think Twitch does it too. But not, I don't know, that's weird.
But streamers can choose or...
Yeah.
Ninja has a 50 minute delay.
Why?
50 minutes?
50 minutes more.
That's not...
Okay.
I don't want to play squad snowfall. Can we play creative or something?
Sure.
Justin, put us in creative, and I'm gonna use my
push. What's it look like I did? Oh, that's a good loading screen too. I remember when that was coming out.
Wait, do we all have the same loading screen if you have it on randomized?
No, I have mine on randomized.
Wait,
I have
my loading screen is the Skull Trooper face with the scythe.
Mine's the theater.
Mine's the one with like the farmer. Mine's the one with like the farm. I think it's Anarchy. Or not Anarchy. I don't know what it's called, but I don't care.
Yeah, I kind of want to do box fights or something. Tilted Zone Wars that we were doing. Names off.
Let me. Zone Wars. Okay, thank you for writing the names off. I'll have to do it with those stupid kids. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down.
I need to mess around with my sensitivity. Try and get it good.
Orbiting planets.
What video games did you play during that break that you took?
A bunch of Black Ops, Minecraft.
Like Black Ops 4?
No, Black Ops 3. No one plays Black Ops 4. It's the worst Black Ops ever.
Lag.
I have a present for somebody.
What is your present?
No, please, no.
Happy birthday.
Why would you do this?
You're not just interested.
You're not doing it. Oh, maybe you can do that though. No! How did I not take fall damage? Excuse me. Are you freaking kidding me? Dude, stop landing on me! Go somewhere else!
I guess I win.
It wouldn't let me press space, because you know how like you can press space and it will let you deploy your crash pads into there?
Yeah. Echo!
It wouldn't let me do that. By the way, Tristan,
oh, what is this loadout? This is actually not half bad.
Where are you people? Come on, fight me. Real man.
Bro, Tristan's gonna stream tonight?
No, I'm not stream. I'm not even watching the stream anymore.
Yeah, you are. Don't lie.
I'm not. I was literally in my text messages because I screamed and my mom was sleeping.
Nice flank.
Okay, I'm back. Or I'm ready, I mean.
Nice aim.
Come on, let me ADS, goddamn.
Tristan!
Yep.
Well, that was not what I meant to do.
Ever call my mic dog?
Well, it is. It always breaks up.
Your mic is dog.
How? Okay, whatever. There's so many people I've... There's so many people I've joined that say my mic is like one of the best mics I've ever heard, but okay.
Okay, that's because they're all a bunch of PS4 players.
No, I'm talking about PC players.
Oh, okay.
Like, Aiden told me that. Aiden said that to me. It was that my mic was really good. Your mic is good, like, the audio is good, but I'm saying it breaks up a lot and it's annoying.
That's not my that's not my actual headphones. It's the freaking adapter or something.
Whatever.
I swear. It has nothing to do with the game. game, like, will, but it's just my computer.
It fucking won't let me ADS.
Yeah,
because
it's in Modern Warfare, too. When we were playing Modern Warfare, it doesn't even
Modern Warfare game that sucks.
Yeah, I know, but...
just won't let me ADS.
I want to let you ADS.
I don't know, it just keeps fucking up.
Yo, you gonna get to one?
How did I just build a...
oh my god. What? Excuse me? Game?
Of course I miss all my freaking shots.
Excuse me, game.
Tristan, you didn't deserve to live that.
No, I didn't. The giving tree.
My one, let me build. Oh, god damn. Game, god damn.
Oh my god. That was like aimbot on freaking crack.
Dude, you have aimbot, Tristan. Stop. Where'd you buy it? I need to know. Is it your controller color? Tristan, what color controller do you have?
God damn it, Tristan.
Did you just find your harpoon?
My god.
Oh this... shoot, I'm gonna die.
My god. Dude, this fucking game, and I fucking click circle, and it does not pull out my fucking building menu. God, this game is so
stupid. I hate
stupid.
It. So stupid. I hate when that happens.
I click circle, and it says, no, you want to change to your shotgun. Like, no, that's nowhere close to the button I'm clicking. Yeah, I really do.
So much fun.
Why are you all coming over here? What the fuck? Dude, why? Oh my god, I got stuck in fucking building mode gliding and I was fucking, my sensitivity was like, I'm gonna fucking eat myself.
Oh my god, you actually hit me.
I don't know how the fuck I hit you, because I didn't even see your fucking head. I just shot. I saw movement, I was like, fuck it. What? Build! What are you doing? Game! Why didn't you build? Oh my god! I clicked the fucking...
Why did you...
I click fucking...
I'm joining the game back. I'm just pissed right now.
I'm clicking...
Why did you leave?
Right bumper.
What?
What? Well, if you didn't use a...
What?
The bouncer's
up. Yeah, the bouncer. You probably would have been fine.
Okay, I will.
I think it just screwed you over, though.
I looked up aimbot Fortnite, and then I go to shop aimbot.
Camping behind a wall, waiting for a beaver. No, you can't get that. You can't. That's my clock tower. You down for a heal off?
No.
Dang it.
Let me crouch game. God. Dude, this game really does not like to work. God. Build! What are you doing? God, this game's... Build! What are you doing? I don't want to shoot my goddamn shotgun. Edit the fucking wall! Game! What are you doing? Oh my god! Let me fucking dive! Why do you want to fucking do- Oh my god, this game is so bad!
I dare you to shoot me down. Actually, you can shoot me down, I don't care. Shoot me down right here. Hurry, shoot me down! Shoot me down!
Let me fucking build!
No, shoot me down, 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 shoot me down.
No.
Shoot, here, shoot this platform right here. Alright, then I'll fall down. Oh, that was not smart. That was not smart! No, I'll talk about it. Why did you have to place platforms everywhere to where I couldn't build?
Yes, well, that's what I was trying to do.
I was trying to place a I just jumped down. I'm like, oh, I'm going to be able to make it. And then I forgot that you had placed all those. So I'm like,
yeah.
Oh my god, I'm dumb.
Place them for a reason, so you couldn't do that exact thing.
Wait, Lucas, are you in now, Dan?
I hate this fucking loadout. Why is this what I get? Bolt action sniper is fucking useless.
Let me. I don't want to edit the. Just kill me. Just kill me.
No, I'm not gonna just kill you. Oh! Gonna heal right in front of you. Yes, I got it.
Cool. Game, let me build. God damn.
Come on, Tristan, how do I get my...
No. No! Yes! Let's go. I saw it closing and I saw one spot. I'm like, oh no, please. Please don't build there.
How to put on custom keybinds for this person?
Oh shoot, I thought I had attack. Custom keybinds. You go to setting. Hang on, don't kill me. You go to settings and then you go. Hang on. I'm trying to settings, and then you go.
When you go into settings, go all the way to the right to
keyboard, the one that looks like the arrows.
I know, I'm not dumb. I mean, on controller, whenever I put something that I want to add on it, it just doesn't work because this game's broken. Sucks ass.
Did you push save?
No, like you can't actually like change them for me.
Let me uncrouch game. God, this game's so bad.
You have to be in custom. You can't just do it in like the normal like thing.
No, I know. I'm in custom right now.
Okay, then I have no idea what your problem is because it works for me.
I press switch mode and then I freaking edit. What the hell? This sucks. How do I physically change the bind?
What is this game?
It physically won't let me change the bind.
Okay, don't let me edit them. Don't let me edit them! Stupid fucking game. God. This... Dude. Listen, what's your building sensitivity at?
Mine, hang on, I'll check in a second. I thought you died, so.
I thought I died too, but I guess not.
My building sensitivity is...
Oh, okay. I figured out how it works.
Hang on, where do you check it?
You just... Settings.
Okay, I figured out how it works, actually.
Settings, no, what the fuck?
Why does it fucking stop?
Whoever's in my building, don't kill me, I'm just trying to check some. Okay, building settings, where is that at?
Probably controller options.
Okay, let's go to building, is there a section for a building?
Sensitivity, right under the, look sensitivity and ADS.
Oh, I have it on 2.5 and 2.5.
Let me jump on the jump pad, please. Thank you.
Okay.
Dude, me going easy on you is like Tristan going fucking... No. Me going hard on you is like Tristan going easy, so I mean...
I literally, like, I can't... Yeah,
he's dead.
I genuinely can't build.
How did you not die?
I'm genuinely at one health. No, I seriously, I can't
game! Build. Let me build! What is this game?
I actually unbounded my build button. Menu button. I genuinely... Oh,
wait,
I realized I can't build.
Don't destroy him just yet. I need to change my building sensitivity. Or not.
This game sucks so bad.
He died, did fall damage.
Mm-hmm. Got a letter from the lawyer coming today, so that's cool. Don't know what the fuck she wants. Because it went to gore already. They don't really care what she has to say. It's me like, oh, the core actually says you need to spend 2 years probation or some bullshit like that.
Hey, what happened?
He told you yesterday, didn't he?
No, that was a different kid. We were playing with us.
I just wonder what happened.
I think we were playing with Drew yesterday.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so can I know what happened then?
Yeah, I was in a conversation with this other kid and he threatened you at school, so...
I forgot. I don't have a crowd for that. I just crouch. I found my crouch button. On this custom.
Dude, this game.
Stupid round! Why the hell does it do that?